Hello friends, I'm Sarika. I do hope you all are fine and enjoying a comfortable and healthful season. Welcome to the registration process of sign up as a direct seller in SafeShop. In this video, we will share simple and easy steps to register a new direct seller in your team. Open www.safeshopindia.com on your computer to start the registration process. Read the disclaimer to understand clearly that the company does not indulge in any kind of financial investment or float any investment scheme, chit fund, etc. Close the disclaimer dialog box and move to the home page. The SafeShop direct seller clicks on the user login icon at the top to access the login screen. DS homepage can be accessed on www.safeshopindia.com by signing into your account on the website as a SafeShop direct seller. The SafeShop direct seller enters his login ID and password and clicks on Sign In. To register a new direct seller in his team, the SafeShop direct seller clicks on New Direct Seller Sign Up on the DS homepage. Select position in any of your multiple business centers from any group and click on Empty to place your new direct seller. After checking the parent ID and reference ID, the SafeShop direct seller clicks on I confirm to proceed. The SafeShop direct seller enters authentic or correct and accurate information of the prospective or new direct seller in the form and clicks Submit. The new login ID is successfully created. The SafeShop DS provides the login ID and password to the prospective direct seller. Meanwhile, an OTP has been sent to the registered mobile number of the prospective direct seller, which is required for him to sign in for the first time. Our first SMS. हमारी कंपनी किसी भी निवेश या चिट फंड या डिपॉजिट आदि में संलग्न नहीं है और विशेष रूप से उत्पादों को बेचने का कार्य करती है। मात्र उत्पादों की खरीद से आपको प्रतिफल या मेहनताना मिलना शुरू नहीं होता, बल्कि ये पूरी तरह से कंपनी के उत्पादों को बढ़ावा देने पर आधारित है। हमारी कंपनी किसी विक्रेता से प्रत्यक्ष विक्रेता बनने के लिए किसी भी पंजीकरण या नामांकन शुल्क आदि का शुल्क नहीं लेती है। अधिक जानकारी के लिए कृपया वेबसाइट www.safeshopindia.com पर बताए डिस्क्लेमर को पढ़ें। Our second SMS. The OTP valid for 90 minutes. Our company is not engaged in any investment or chit fund or deposits, etc. and exclusively deals in selling products. Merely purchase of products does not entitle remuneration. It is based solely upon promoting the products of the company. Our company does not charge any registration or enrollment fee, etc. from any person to become a direct seller. Kindly go through the disclaimer as mentioned on our website www.safeshopindia.com. This process is for freshly signed up direct seller. The newly registered direct seller opens the SafeShop website www.safeshopindia.com. Read the disclaimer to understand clearly that the company does not indulge in any kind of financial investment or float any investment scheme, chit fund, etc. Close the disclaimer dialog box and move to home page. The SafeShop direct seller clicks on the user login icon at the top to access the login screen. The new direct seller will log in for the first time with the help of login ID and password. He enters his login ID and password and clicks on Sign In. The new direct seller needs to change the password at the first login attempt and generate a new password with the help of the OTP sent on his or her registered mobile number. The direct seller enters the current password and new password, clicks on Confirm Password, and then enters the OTP and clicks on Submit. Carefully read and understand the direct seller agreement and agree clicking on the signature button. Carefully read, understand and give the declaration on the affidavit by clicking on the signature button. Carefully read and understand the legal terms and conditions and agree by clicking on the confirm button. The new direct seller needs to verify information and click on all the check boxes specifying that he has read the DSA agreement, terms and conditions, code of conduct, affidavit, etc. and that he is above 18 years of age and then click on I confirm. The SafeShop direct seller can now log out and log in again with his newly created password. After login, click on KYC update link and complete KYC details. There are four types of option available for KYC. You can choose from the below four option to do your KYC. Aadhaar card, DL, passport, voter card. After filling all details, click on Submit button. Now, click on Associate Homepage tab and scroll down and click on Update Your PAN Card link. Now update your PAN number and click on Submit button. Now scroll down and click on Enter Bank Details. To ensure digital transactions, carefully enter your bank details. If you want to become direct seller and you don't have a reference and you don't know any other direct seller of SafeShop, scroll down to website and click on Become DS directly and fill all the details, then click Submit button. You can start shopping right away and browse through our unique range of products. To confirm the purchase, an OTP is sent on your mobile phone, which you can enter and confirm. Using any of the given methods, bank transfer, Bheem UPI and any other RBI approved digital transactions. Company does not accept cash and payments are only possible through digital transfers. We wish you happy selling and resounding success.